Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. I'm the RPG chick. And I could kick myself. We found this code by a dead alien. This is probably the code for that machine. That device in Kaptar, and I forgot. I completely forgot. When I found the way to the tree, I turned the water on and then I left. So inevitably we're probably gonna end up teleporting back with one of these seeds, or swapping back, whatever you choose to call it. So I'll take that opportunity. I mean, I just walked like, it wasn't that far, but it was kind of convoluted. It's convoluted to get to a lot of areas in here. I just found this thing, so I want to explore that world, but I have to remember to go back to Kaptar, and I want to put that code in. See what happens, and I mean, that might be something important, and re-engage that gear, you know, because it might not be getting all the electricity the tree speaking of until we have all the gears engaged again. We had to disengage that to get through an area. But for now, we're going to Maray, I believe, which is the home of the Valain. So naturally I'm wondering if we will come across any Valain. So now that we're here and that door is open. Can't really get anywhere around here. How many different ways to go are there? Just one, right? This is all... yeah. It kind of looks like you can go different areas, but not really. This is a really pretty area, huh? Now, I don't know if you can see it. It's right there. It's kind of blocked by this. Oh, yeah, it's right. Right where my circle is. This thing. You press it and one of the Valain control panels comes out. And all I did was, it had like an X with one part not connected. All I did was connect the last part. And this door, which was previously open, was previously closed, sorry, opened. So I'm so excited now. So this is a map?
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge.
Okay, Farley.
Keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in. Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. And keep going until you get to that sign-in area.
Okay.
You'll get more information after you sign in.
We are here.
Don't
bridge. Sign an area.
Way to keep everyone safe.
Cool. Okay, Farley. This path? Or this? Well, we can't get this way. I'm guessing we connect that by doing something later on. I went off the path. Oh, there's another thing. Am I supposed to be engaging this? There's another thing. We have to disable that somehow. My guess is... well, this is nothing but... that bridge is supposed to be... it's just a light? This bridge is supposed to be... open. But is not. And there's a Valain control panel, I believe. The back of one. Sign-in area. That way, I'm guessing. It's deactivated.
Don't panic.
Don't panic. Whoops. Alright, so I'm not going to be safe because we have to go another way. It's going to lead us to somewhere else. Back on, Hunrath, I guess? Yes. This is a different one. For a second I thought we were in the same one. This is a different one. Where the hell are we? Okay, that's the back of the community center. So we're up here. Can we get to that? If we can get down from here... Wait. There's another device. Have I been up here? Whoops. Let me guess, there are rocks blocking the way. Because this looks very familiar. Yes, okay. So I'm guessing I have to use that other device? Maybe that brings me to the other side of the bridge. This one. Hear that? If once in a while that does something, I'm not sure what that's for. So there's really, it just links up. I can't get down there, which I would like to go, alright. Or can I? Whoop. Nope, I've been over here and that just brings us... We bounce off that, teleport off that into another area. Okay, so let's take this one, I'm guessing would be on the other side of the bridge then. Somewhere. Yeah, we literally can't go anywhere else than down these steps. Wait. Don't panic.
Don't panic. This is the best way to...
I thought that was a different... Wait. We're just going to the same area. Whoops. This looks like a different area, though, actually. We are in a different area. Three paths. So one path goes up into that. Another down bridge. That noise is spooky. Okay, so go back up and head right or left. From here, right would go into that, I'm thinking. Unless there's another bridge down. Oh, there's two. I get lost in here. Okay, no, this links up here as well, okay. That goes into that structure, at least it looks like it does. Huh. That music, though. Alright. Let's head for this structure. I'm not sure. It looks like we can go up there. There's another area down though, so I just... Haha. The music though. I'm gonna see what's over here. Unless this is just where we came from. God, right or left? Oh, this is where he came out in. And up here is the thing. Wait. This way? Oh, this is a dead end, right? Alright. Head for the structure. Just trying to be thorough before we go into this. Wow. Is this where we're supposed to check in? What is this? Some kind of device? Can't go in. Do we need to turn that on somehow? Oh. I'd stand right in front of it. If we interrupt that beam, which I'm guessing is what we want to do, but I can't. Help. I can't see where it's aiming, you know. Will that turn it off? It's like aimed all the way down, because I can hear it. Oh, there it is. The only problem is I can't see where it's aiming. If I pull back... kind of head the right way. How can I... well, now I can see what I'm doing. Forward. Tricky. Push back. This is really annoying. Gotcha. Blast. Oh, he's saying blast.
This be unexpected.
This be unexpected.
Good. But happy.
Happy.
Good. Very good time to be come here now.
Okay.
I am not know who you are.
Can you see
but
me?
I could use help.
I guess he can see me.
Watch.
I thought it was a recording.
I am trapped.
Okay.
Not can move.
Guessing English is not your first language?
These beasts, called villains, they are much danger.
You sure?
Just look around. They live below water. And they are keeping, storing us for food.
Are they?
You will see as you go. Come. I cannot be here.
Well, yeah,
find a way to me.
You don't want to be food.
And I can figure this out.
I thought the Valaine were our friends. Maybe. Cool, so we accomplished that already. Pretty cool. It's encouraging. Got the dome off. So now I can bounce off some area of the dome and get to a new area. Is this where we're supposed to check in? So as I go, I will see them storing people for food? Will they try to store me for food? They're under the water. Let's see what they look like. Those are Arai. Those are the Mofang. They produce sounds using two large reed-like structures inside opposite sides of their heads. We need technology to communicate with them. They have adapted consoles. Mofang, Arai, So this does look like the thing that was in that area. It looks like he shot one of the ambassador seeds. Awry, we haven't seen him like that. This is one of the polyarchs. Valaine. This is the final species to be discovered. Communicating with the Awry for many years through ambassador seeds. A large and imposing frame and a form of communication based on a complex multi-voice low-frequency rumble. Initial introductions were intimidating. She named this place Maray. Emily Vidal. They quickly transformed their world using extruded structures based on some form of complex miniature substrate material. The Valaine sphere scooped out of a Valaine resettlement group that was preparing to set off into space to find a new homeworld. Standing about 9 feet tall with a distinct reptilian resemblance, they have 6 limbs, 2 muscular legs and arms, and a smaller set of arms. They control every aspect of their technology with their vocalizations. They look like that. And according to that guy, they're underwater. Okay. I really don't want to run into them. So where do I go now? I'm suspicious of every water now. I always get frame rate hits when I go over this thing. Dead end. How do I get that bridge to extend? Does she say anything different?
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in. Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in. Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in.
So I don't think we ever made it to the sign-in area.
Don't panic. This is the best way...
Gotta be someplace I haven't been yet. This is a dead end. So from here we can only go across here. It's a Valaine panel. That's the bridge we can't cross. Tell you, frame rate is driving me insane here. So from here, we have 3 different ways to go. Or back where we went to, which I didn't mean to go. This is where we just were. So also we have... We can go up here. This is where I came from. Duh. I keep doing that. This way. Oh. Cool. Yeah, this is new. We can bounce off this. Since I disabled that beam. Just want to make sure I'm not missing any, like, stairs down or anything like that. In Captor, there was so much of that. These little stairs that are so easy to miss. But I don't think we have that going on here. Another. This is one of those panels, I thought, no? Oh! I'm supposed to solve something there, aren't I? Here's another one. To get those things... I don't know what I'm supposed to enter, though. Hello?
Why?
Why what?
Are you waiting for some purpose? I'd prefer you hurry.
Huh. It's a different area, though. Can't you tell I moved? What am I supposed to be doing here? No idea. Figured I'd blindly try something. Oh, that made one part appear. Oh, same over here. That wasn't there before, was it? I'm just really trying random stuff. Look at that. Whatever I'm doing, we're heading in the right direction. Who knows if it keeps up, though. This one flashed. It looked like it moved back. That made that disappear. Okay. Okay, so not that. I think it's not that. This? I'm really just trying to brute force this thing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be making out of this. The closest we've got. So they use their voice to affect things here. There's a hole here. I don't know if I can get through that. Nope. So close. I just need one more connection. Haven't tried that yet. Oh, that made it fall out. Ah, no. See, we're just trying random stuff. Now we're back to where we were. What have I not tried? It looks different now than it... Oh. Wait, I didn't want to... Not that one, I think. Yeah, it was like this. I don't know. Missing one. No, no. That was fine. There we go. Did nothing. Got it.